I got holes in my socks, checking my pockets for change. Look, I wish my life was different. And if I could go back in time, I would change 90% of my decisions. But I never like to listen to any advice that's given. And I guess that that's the reason why I live the life I'm living. I hate that I'm a family shame, the black sheep. I found myself the day insanity came. But is life worth dealing with the damage and pain, which I brought upon myself, since someone has to be blamed? And I don't joke about my death, but sometimes I wanna put a rope around my neck and let it choke me out to rest, so I can speed up the process, cause I know I'm probably next. Wouldn't that be nice? And the devil caught me slipping once. I ain't even gonna front, but I pray to the man above, he doesn't catch me twice. And lately I'm having nightmares, I'm tossing and turning. When I sleep I dream of genocide, slaughterings, burnings. But I just can't point out the message that my thoughts are preserving. I just know I'm right with God, and I'm certain that he'll guide me through my trials and my tribulations. Bow my head and pray, and that's my rehabilitation. That it'll guide me through my trials and my tribulations. Bow my head and pray, and that's my rehabilitation. That's my rehabilitation. I know it ain't easy, hey, hey, yeah, but we gotta move on. I know it gets stressful, hey, hey, yeah, but we gotta stay strong. Don't let them treat you less than, hey, hey, yeah, every time you do wrong. People in the struggle, keep moving. Never give up, be you, try not to lose it. I know it's hard not to, I'm speaking from experience. Think of the things you got, dude, not of the shit you didn't get. God gave you life, don't take it for granted. But it's hard to appreciate something so fucking demanding. Always gotta give and you never get in return. Numb to the pain, but I still think I'm feeling the burn. Word to the father, taking care of their daughter or son. Let's make a change, but we can't stop till the problem is done. 14 can't even spell his own name, but he got something to prove, cause an OG got him a gun. Now we killing for him. The devil in disguise, ain't no dealing with sin. Your death is your demise, I know you feel it within. You gon' feel it inside you once that bullet hits. Dead on arrival, nigga. Now we killing for him. The devil in disguise, ain't no dealing with sin. Your death is your demise, I know you feel it within. You gon' feel it inside you once that bullet hits. Dead on arrival, nigga. I know it ain't easy, hey, hey, yeah, but we gotta move on. I know it gets stressful, hey, hey,